still kind of steady.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah, normally it's a lot.
Yeah, oh, let's go get
it. Yeah.
But it was busy.
It's a good dog.
Yeah.
Two people not show up.
Oh, yeah.
Thank goodness you were here.
Oh, I'm glad.
Let's go get smiles. I like the smiles. I do. Yeah, there you go. There you go, sweet pie. Yep.
You okay?
Good girl.
Yeah, you good girl?
Yep.
Good girl. John, I haven't said hi to you in a while.
Sunday morning.
Mm-hmm.
I think she'll be good.
Yep.
Yeah.
There you go. I thought you were again.
Yeah. Yeah. So I just told her what was kind of expected and stuff. And I think
there you go. There you go.
I think she really.
Yeah. There you go. Oh, there you go. Yeah, it's good doggy.
And you're doing a really good job of going.
Thank you.
Hello.
What?
How you doing?
Oh, good. How are you?
I know, but
it
was hectic because it seemed to be covered over.
Yeah.
We had all the dogs adopted, so it wasn't like.
I'm
glad I didn't bring more over, especially some of the new ones that we don't
here.
Have any history with.
And
that
one is Betty.
It's good doggy, Betty.
Used to be Big Dipper, but we changed it back to Betty. And Betty's the only one that hadn't been adopted, but only because she hadn't been with us that long. These two have been adopted, they're just waiting for the first pickup, so people to get them within a week or two.
How old is that?
Mike say on that, on this clipboard right here?
Oh, yes.
I'm fine.
Eight, Maui's.
Yeah, you're an 8-year-old girl.
And then this one says 5, but she doesn't look 5 to me, she looks a bit older, what'd you say?
Yeah, I think so too, cause I think the eyes are not as.
And there's the gray, normally 5-year-olds don't get that quite yet.
Yep.
Thanks for stopping by, I appreciate it.
Thank you.
It's good kid, yes you are, it's good doggy. Yeah, that's good kid. Yes, it's good kid, yes you are. Yep, yeah, up here, yep. Yep, I like the smile, I like the smile. Yeah, it's good kid. Yeah, yeah, it's right there on my paw. It's right there on my hand. Yep, can you smell it? Yeah, there you go. Good doggy. Good doggy. Yep.
Nice shot, John.
I love that one too. They just.
Yeah. Maui?
Maui, yeah.
Maui, watch for it. You might get some incoming.
Whoosh. Sweet boy.
Did John tell you we're going to start loading soon?
What's that?
We're going to start loading soon.
Okay.
Not quite yet, but he's getting the car ready.
Okay. So should I just get one of them on a leash until... Hello.
Hi.
Taking you first? Or should I take Jolly? You look like you're going to be Jolly's. Let us know if there are any questions you have.
Yes. Yes, we do.
What do you have?
Chow Husky or Chow Lab mix, I think. And I had a Rottweiler. She passed away after about 13 years.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
You just window shopping?
Yeah, we're walking around. My fiance's down at the bath bomb store. So we're taking a walk.
Glad you stopped in. Ready for a couple of them, or one at a time?
Yeah, I'm gonna take Jolly first.
Okay.
And then,
what?
That little girl there, bring her second, please. Or it doesn't matter, you can bring about it. This one here I'm gonna need help with, though, because she doesn't go up.
Okay.
So let me take Jolly first.
All right.
John, you want me to go?
You want me to go behind you or wait?
No,
you?
Wait. Just
okay.
Wait until I put her in.
Okay, got
just
it.
Give me a minute.
Sure.
Yeah.
No, not yet.
Jolly loves going back because she sleeps in the kennel.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
She and Maui, they've been coming here for so long. I love going on the kennels.
Yeah, that's their routine, huh?
Yeah.
All right, I'll see you down there in a couple minutes, John.
Yeah, you can come right now.
All right. Okay, we're going. You good for a bit?
Yeah.
All right.
Awesome.
Good.
Okay, let me get one of those adopt me. I want to use an adopt me.
Oh, leash?
Yeah, leash. Okay, Shugums. Say goodbye to your buddy John. Tell John you'll see him next week.
Bye-bye.
Come here. Come here. Oh, that's a good girl. Come here. John, I'll see you, man.
Okie dokie, man. Take it easy.
You good to go?